Guess we got us a coach, huh? Hey, look. You know, when they first roomed us together freshman year, I wasn't too sure about you. You know? But we stuck it out, and now you're my best friend. I mean, remember freshman two-a-days? I'm puking my guts out and I want to quit football and you won't let me? Now, you never gave up on us out there on the field, and I'm not going to give up on you now. Come on, man. It's our team. Now, they left this to us. Now, it's up to us. It's on our shoulders, man. I need you with me, Tom.
Should have been with them, Nate. Should have been with them.
Look, Tom, I understand.
No, you don't. No, you don't, Nate. You don't.
What you talking about?
I overslept. That's why I wasn't on the plane, Nate. I overslept. I wasn't hurt or sick. And I should have been there. I should have been with them. I'm sorry. I just can't play football right now. Okay? It's not in me. I can't do it. You understand that, right? Look at me.